Everybody, hello and welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. I hope you all have had a great week so far, and I hope you all continue to have a great week ahead of you. This music is so fire, I love it. Anyway, sorry, the music is so good it's distracting. But anyway, I hope you all have had a great week so far. As I've already said, I'm just checking something real quick. Hey, the Queen is watching. Good to see you, Queen. Good to see you. Glad you could make it. I hope you've had a great week as well as everybody else. Before we get started, I have a Patreon. Patreon.com/CrimsonKnight. You can support me directly. All of the money that goes to that Patreon will go to directly to this content creation stuff. I'm going to do it this way because that way the music can actually play. And you guys can actually fucking hear it. It's great. It's right there on screen. Patreon.com/CrimsonKnight. You could also find it in a link in my Linktree. Linktree/CrimsonKnight. Right there on screen. You can also... also in that link tree, there's links to Throne and stuff like that. Basically, there's places you can support me, including YouTube. And if you are actually watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe and check out my playlists for more VODs from me. I'm glad you had a good week, Queen. This song is so good. There we go. Just letting this song finish, then I'll hit continue. Yeah! Oh, this song is so good! Alright. Enough of that. Ah, oh, it's so good! Okay. Anyway. Did I ever do announcements? I did. I talked about my Patreon and stuff. Do I have other announcements other than my Patreon? Not really. Nothing that's pertinent this week, you know? Remind me how to play this game. Uh-huh. Okay. So I believe I've completed both of these things. I believe. I could be wrong. Yes, I did this one. As you can see here. Okay. Can I just... Okay, cool. Alright, and I'm pretty sure I did this one too. Yes, this was the really, really annoying one.
This place is vile. Whatever.
Not annoying, just vile, that's the word. Alright. So, map would be a good thing. How open. Fine. There we go. All right, so we're in the Temple of Sobek at the moment. Tomb of the Silversmith is where we need to go. Okay. All right. Oh, I failed. Oh boy. Okay. Yep, this is where I need to go. Excuse me, goddamn. Right, we have to collect the body parts of Osiris. Right. I'm remembering. Okay, cool. I do not have the gems for that. Was there something this way? There was that. That I can't get right currently. Yep, death. Okay. Yeah, the Egyptian theme to this game is really great. It's one of the only two multiplayer Tomb Raider games, and this one is actually up to four players. You can play Lara and another archaeologist friend of hers. There's also the literal goddess Isis and the literal god Horus that you can play as.
These ruins bear the marks of Khepri.
Yes. When Osiris built this place, it was to praise all the gods.
Oops. I just totally fucked myself on that one. All right. Don't stand in one place on a pressure pad of thingies. Okay, I'm a little rusty in case you couldn't tell. All right, let's do this again. Oh, fuck me. Cornered myself again. Shit, okay. All right, I'm being too hasty. Calm the fuck down. down, Jamie. Hold on, I'm gonna try my controller. Let's see how the controller works. All right. How shoot gun? Oh. Ah, there we go. Interesting. I'm not sure I like how this feels. Nope. I don't like it. I don't like how it feels. Back to keyboard and mouse. Oops. I thought I stopped at the thing. Now, I do know that I need to swap a key binding. Hold on. This should be that one. That should be this one. There we go. Because that's why I keep dropping that damn bomb. How did that happen? Did I get too close to the ones that were already out? Apparently. All right. I don't know how I lived. I should have gone into the water. Button. I want this button. Okay. What was that? Bolt action rifle. Not as powerful as the shotgun. It's not worth it over the shotgun, I don't think. I found the treasure. Now I can return to my adventure. I'm working on it. Excuse me. All right. That's a challenge to him, I think. Okay. So there's a gully there. All right. Let's move this. Oh, come on. Free amphitheater. Curious, do I have any specific challenges for this area? No, just collect the skulls. Okay. No, no. Keep pushing, Lara. There you go. Come on. Oh, come on. Let me up there. Let me up there. Yay. Okay. All right. Into the challenge tomb. Hmm. Croft. I don't know. Well, oh, now that's a thought. Oh, let me try that. Let me try this. Okay, and then that, and then boom. Lara, get on the ball. Come on, let me up. You let me on it before. What if I just let it blow up? Thank you. try. Okay. New idea. Okay, sit. Seems to be the plan, except it's now I can't get up there. Okay, I'll just let that blow up. Because I think that's the right thing to do. I just need to land it on the button. Thank you. I'm so mad! Okay. Nah. Okay, now then. Curious, is this death? Probably. Yes. Now then. So it's, those holes are just nothing. Okay. Okay.
seek to take what is mine by rights. And you think I will stand idly by?
We're locked in! There must be a weak point.
Of sunlight, we can gain entrance to the tomb.
Okay, now then, where was I? Oh, right, I remember something I wanted to do. I wanted to swap you and you. And then I also wanted to swap, now that I've played with them for a bit, swap that back to that, and that back to that. Okay. Okay. Now. Alright, fine. There we go.
There.
How do we get up there? Oh, do we just yeet? Potentially, but not in that location. Well, I got it. I don't know if that's how you were supposed to get it, but I got it. How much do I need for that?
900.
Okay. Hey, I will try. Probably won't get it, but I will try. Oh, wait! No! Fine.
Look here. This mural describes the myth of Khepri.
Myth?
Sorry, Old habit.
Yeah, look. Khepri was a servant to Ra, the sun god. He was responsible for the sunrise. He rolled the sun across the sky just like a scarab beetle rolls a ball of dung. Hence, the beetlehead.
You missed a passage there. He was also connected with the mythical creation of the world.
We have no time for the past, mortals. Every moment we wait, Set draws closer, and there is much to do.
Indeed. Ha! Oh, come on. There we go.
Look here. This mural describes the myth of Khepri.
Myth?
Sorry, old habit.
Yeah, look. Khepri was a servant to Ra.
Alright, we've already watched that, so let's go. Yeet.
Set's influence is tearing holes in the world. He is close to crossing the boundary of Duat. We must destroy them wherever we can.
Dang, nabbit. Kill.
More mirrors. Deeper into the tomb.
Why do you persist in this folly? You know your quest is futile. There is no shame in surrendering to fate, to me. It is time to admit your defeat.
Not today, I'm afraid.
Not today. An assault rifle? Pass. Well, maybe.
Could prove difficult.
We are.
The
There is a presence. The light we bring has disturbed something up ahead. We must tread carefully.
Must we? Sorry, I need to be less snarky to the goddess Isis. The literal goddess Isis. Okay. So I'm just looking to see if there's anything about torches, and there's not. So I'm just doing this for my health and the gems, to be fair. Oh, fuck me. Hi.
Well, what have we here? Look at the marks. Seth's influence has ensnared him.
His minions.
Okay. Interesting. Buddy. Come on, hit way. This thing is actually doing damage. You know, I'm gonna assume it's not, because it's fire. Buddy. Okay, chests that I can get the gold one. I'm getting the gold one.
Oh, now that is lovely.
An uncommon ring is found. Ooh, winter bronze ring of strength. Interesting.
We are going to figure out an equitable split for this, right, Croft?
The treasures of this place belong to Osiris.
Osiris, not to you. Yeah.
You hurry towards your deaths. Kepri serves me, and he will crush you in his jaws.
He can try.
Hurry. With this fragment, Osiris will be able to clear the path to the temple.
We've brought another of your fragments, Osiris.
What the hell?
Do not be alarmed. Osiris would never harm us. There is something he wishes us to see.
I sure hope you're right.
Sure, I'll go in. Why not?
Osiris had this clockwork built to model the heavens.
Set is wicked, but clever. With Kepri's powers, he corrupted the device to control the sun's light. This is how he has brought endless night to the land.
So you're telling me this thing can control the sun?
This thing controls much more than that.
There is no evil you can do that we cannot make right.
Is it wise to taunt an undead god?
Don't be a coward.
Night, rain, winter, and sun. Okay.
We can reach the temple. Osiris has cleared the way.
Set will not be pleased.
Then we must crush the old beetle before his master can stop us.
Croft, are you sure we're up to killing a god?
You have gods on your side too, Mr. Bell.
I mean, do I though? I mean, like, yes, you two are on my side, but like, it's just me as a singular player playing this game. So, you know, forgive me for being a little skeptical about how much help you'll be in the actual fight.
Yeet.
Excuse me. I want to see if it'll let me change the other seasons at all to the other stuff. I mean, no, it doesn't look like it will yet. Nighttime, daytime. Okay, all right, fine. Fine, we're gonna go do the thing. Let's go do the thing.
The veil between us fades. I am coming for my throne. I bring you a new gift, the Storm of Hellfire.
These paths will take us to the chambers of the gods.
And there, beneath the water, that must be Sobek's chamber. And it looks like Set claimed the top for himself.
That door with the mark of Kepri. Osiris has opened it for us. All right, Carter. It's time you faced a god.
Lara's just like, For me, this is like my third time doing that. At least, so... You know. It's a Tuesday for her. Get a high-powered shotgun if I defeat Kepri in under 5 minutes. If I dodge all falling meteors and dodge all of the lava fissures. Ooh boy, okay.
It's been thousands of years since we last saw Kepri. There is no telling what Set has done to him.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Okay.
Oh my!
Kepri, more monster than god now.
Hi, buddy.
It amuses me to watch you struggle. If it did not, you would already be dead.
Somehow I doubt that very much.
Let us take a little ride together.
Step lively!
See what has become of the noble Kepri. He resisted, but I broke him. He is mine to command.
Set, you heartless bastard. You will pay for your crimes.
Oh, I look forward to seeing you try. Even if you defeat Kepri, I will raise him again. What is mine shall be mine until the sun goes dark.
Osiris will return, and he will see.
Hold on, did I just fail one of the challenges? I did not. Okay. It's not that it's telling me.
This is only the beginning, Set. Osiris is coming, and he will judge you.
Okay, well, I got the high-powered shotgun. I completed all three challenges. Look at that. Lol.
That's a canopic jar.
Yes.
One set of the organs of Osiris. They hold great power. We must return the jar to the shrine.
Which one?
Let me give you a hand, Croft. I'd be happy to pick for you.
Your concern is appreciated, Carter, but I think I've got it under control.
Damn, I really wish. Oh well. I think I'm gonna hoard my gems, because I've got a pretty good set of them right now. I've got a pretty good set of stuff right now, so we'll just.
So you think you have struck a great victory, and now you expect me to cry in anguish.
Set has unleashed Sobek, the crocodile god. We will have to contend with rains. And far worse.
River's rising. That can't be good.
We must hurry before there is nothing left of my father's kingdom.
Look, the water.
Set would drown the whole world just to spite us.
Yeah, but he's given us the way forward as well. Does that seem right?
Then there isn't a moment to spare. Quickly, the canopic jar.
Soon, Father, we will make it right.
Wrong button. This is the one I wanted. All right, so I have three more challenge tunes to do. What time is it? 8:30. Okay. I have three more red skulls to get. Five red skulls in the waterfall of Sobek. Five skulls in Cliffside. Okay.
We should be able to use that wheel to get up higher.
Now, before we worry about that, though, now that we can swim around in here, this is where I want to do some. Oh shit! Hi. All right. it's a challenge to him? I think it is. Oracle's chamber. Ooh boy. A flamethrower.
Ooh boy.
Flamethrower. Bum ba bum 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 bum. Damn. There we go. Lara, there we go.
Osiris never knew that his oracle betrayed him. Everything she saw, I saw as well, and that cost him his life. And now it will cost you yours.
Go! Go! There it is!
Not a defeat! I still have eyes on all things! I still see through you! You are but dust before me!
We have beaten your minions again and again! You may not see it, but we will stop you!
Perhaps I have been too kind to you. That will have to change.
Ha!
Okay, so not a challenge, Tim, but worth the explore. Oh shit, hi. God damn. Okay. Alright, now then, that's a locked thing, so it'll probably have to be taken care of later. No.
Look, his strength grows. Soon Osiris will wrest control of Sobek's power from Set. And we can face the god of crocodiles.
We will see you again, Father. I swear it.
Did I beat this? Yes. Seeing if anything's changed at all. Doesn't seem to have. Not importantly, at least. Alright. Okie day. Alright, to the water wheel! We're going to the water wheel, yay! Go.
Elizabeth, Lord of the Dark Waters, wash away the last traces of Osiris.
I think this is a challenge, Jim. Yes. Okay, so this is not the right place to have this. Anything? automatic shotgun. Let's compare that to the shotgun I currently have. It's a much lower power, but it fires faster. No.
No! These were once so as priests. Such corruption has twisted everything.
Generating health and leech magic projectiles. Versus generating ammo. Actually, I think I want that, yeah. Now. The question I have is...
What do we have here? Unexpected, but I'll take it. A crocodile? Ah, yes, I see.
Thank you. once again, maybe?
That did it. It's open.
Now we have a tomb to explore.
But I have two more I want to do.
Well, at least we know what to expect.
Oh, I can only get each one once. Okay. The Tomb of the Ferryman. Complete Tomb of the Ferryman in under 7 minutes. Collect 5 red skulls. Cross the Spike Ball River. Excuse me, without touching the water. Use the trap platforms to dunk an enemy. And destroy the wall without grabbing the time bomb.
This mural tells the story of Sobek.
Sobek was the god of many things, depending on who was writing it down. The Greek historians could never really agree.
The Greeks? Is that upstart society still around? Or did they talk themselves to death?
I'll give you that history lesson later, Horace. Look here. These are some of his names. Pointed of Teeth, and He Who Eats While He... This mural portrays him as the god of the Nile and water.
And those are the powers that Set now wields. Come, we must find a way to stop the floodwaters.
Okay. Not gonna touch the water.
There must be a way past these spikes.
Onward then. Let us move.
Thank you.
It's always best to avoid being skewered. Bridge will need to move quickly.
Let's see, do we have any alternate pathways? No? Okay. All right.
We'll need to move quickly. Provide us with a path.
Yes, and wait, what did it say about the water? Hold on. I don't think I'm at the Spike Ball River.
This one should be easy enough. All right, now.
Pardon me. While I... Oh, come on. Put a cough drop in my mouth so I don't, you know. Cough into y'all's ears too
Swim
much.
Swim up, river.
Sobek's children have the advantage here. We must get back onto the land.
Excuse me while I choke on my own spit. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. That was, unnerving.
This is going to require timing.
We must keep going, no matter the risk.
Nothing? Okay.
Keep going, no matter the risk. are close now, but the waters are rising. The fragment of Osiris. I can feel it.
Careful. Let's not be too hasty.
Alright, so you, if I pull you, I just need one more skull.
Or the low road.
Until we reclaim Sobak's powers, we'll have to get used to the water.
Woo! 5.
We can figure this out.
Start that over.
Let's try that again.
All right.
Ah, right where we want it.
And I did it without even actually touching it. Well, grabbing it, but yeah. Okay.
Wait.
How many challenges do I have left? Trap platforms to dunk an enemy. And okay.
Do you hear that?
Yep. Hello.
Ahmet has found you. Run.
Yes, yes, Ahmet has found me.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Ahmet has found you. Run.
Right into the pit. Oh god. Oh god.
We have done it.
The big old foot there, y'all.
All right, let's make our way back to the shrine before we drown.
Okay.
Come in handy.
Croft, I bet you got all sorts of ancient artifacts at home. You don't need that one, do you?
One never knows, Carter. Why don't I hold on to this for now? Just to be sure.
Just to be sure. Nah, I like the one I got better. Alright, back to the portal. Portal, back to the portal. Oh, I missed. And into the challenge tomb we go. Check, check, check. Cliffside, click 5 skull. Okay, I haven't gotten to cliffside yet. So take me back there. Do that. I think I see what the challenge is. It's gonna be an escort quest. Thank you. Okay. Okay. I see what I need to do. I was overcomplicating this. Shocker. Get it up there. Do I? No, that won't work. I think that was probably my best bet. I mean, I could try this stupid thing like that, but I think that won't work. All right. Oh wait, wrong way. hold it there. I'm gonna try the pillar thing. It's already yellow. Fuck me. Okay. All right, what time is it? 9:43? Okay.
Gather up your dead god's fingers and toes till the end of time, but only I hold domain over the powers of Duot.
Not for long.
Tomb of the Lamplighter. We'll see. We'll see how well I do.
Oh dear. What is that smell?
Probably oil. Challenges. 10 minutes. 5 red skulls. Do not be damaged by hot water. Use a spike wall to kill a Sobek warrior. And step on all Amit crumbling floor tiles and exit. Okay.
Those vents. bring the gas up from beneath the earth. You will need your torch here.
Works. Look, the water is heating up. Let's keep an eye out for more of those gas vents.
Only have a few moments.
Oh, wait.
We'll need to make our way through to light that vent. Mind the gap.
Thank you.
should help. Now, to light the vent.
There's the vent, but we'll need to light it somehow.
I know.
Well, that was satisfying.
Okay.
When this pool heats up, the gas is directed to the next vent.
There you are. I heard you, but I couldn't find you.
More of Sobek's minions!
Nothing we can't handle.
That remains to be seen.
Interesting. All right.
Another vent, but this one appears to be off. Oh, damn. We need to keep that switch pressed. Subtle, but they do have their uses. Just need to think it through.
Okay. Well, I've got to get it up here. Okay, so that's timed, not immediate. Okay. I've got to get that. Oh, that will open that. Okay. Okay. All right, I think I see the code. Well, not the code, but process. I see the matrix code.
We are close. We have brought the fire nearly to the end.
Let's try putting it there, and then rolling this directly on top of it. Nope. Okay. Well, I guess that wasn't exactly on top of it. Let's try it again. So let's try it here, and then cram this into the corner. Nope. Okay. What about... Wait. High enough. Bad angle.
To these vents.
And let me guess, this inverts them? Yep, okay. Alright. Okay. I'm just gonna reload the last checkpoint. Yes, I will lose some of my progress, but we'll see where it puts me. It literally puts me right there. Cool. So I don't actually lose that much of my progress. Okay. So we're going to call it there. It's 10 o'clock. I was going to keep going, but it looks like it's going to keep going for a while. So we're going to call it there. We'll be back tomorrow. We'll be beginning taking my very first dive into Watch Dogs Legion. My first dive ever. I'm excited. But until then, be sure to check out these amazing people up here. I have even more recommendations in the link tree below. Also in that link tree, you'll find a link to my Patreon, which is patreon.com/crimsonknight, as seen on screen. I also have a throne wish list where you can purchase gifts anonymously for me, if you so choose. That's throne.com/crimsonknight, KRIMZONKNIGHT, as you can see on screen. There's also in my link tree, you can find links to my socials, my Discord, where you can hang out with me and my friends, links to my YouTube, where you can catch VODs and all of that other, all my VODs and all that, without having to subscribe on Twitch. And if you're actually watching this on YouTube, please give me a like and subscribe, and thank you for sticking through. I know that these videos are long, and anybody who watches these through all the way to the end, I greatly appreciate you. I think that's it. So yeah, we'll be back tomorrow, but until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, Love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I'll see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.